Touching it.
So I got it.
Can't blame me for that. Wasn't
touching. Four's
it.
Clear.
Turning.
3, 6, 9.
Okay, shit's power you've got.
Okay.
Okay, my start, your window.
Yeah. Two's clear. Turning. 3, 6, 5.
After people will take the problem into the air, take a look at the train ahead.
Everything from this side.
Oh, I've got to have my headset as well.
Oh, right, yeah.
How do you guys feel about being the actual maker of dreams come true?
Well, I'm very happy to fly this airplane, I must admit. For sure. It's my favourite aircraft. Although I don't fly it full time now.
You sort of can tell when you do that show.
Well, that's down to Julian here.
Yeah?
Yeah. He's very good. That's a bit tidier.
Yeah. No hurry to get home and get a beer and all that, right?
Well, I've got to make a telephone call. Mm. I may not be in a hurry. But I may have to go to work. I might have to drive down to Stansted and then go to Liège and then operate down to Pescara. But I don't know yet.
Not at the moment. One each side of the nose, and don't push them right up against. Right. Just leave a gap of a centimetre or so. It settles.
That was the...
Yeah.
The air cools down or whatever.
Well, the reason as you can see, is a hard-working aircraft, and it gets quite oily. So when we shut the aircraft down, at this point here, this here is a the term that we use is called a snot drain. But basically, you open this, and inside the engine nacelle, there is a catchment area where all the oil drains from the external side of the engine, okay? And we can put these up here, open these drains, that oil can then come into here, and this is caught in here, okay? But you can see, there's oil more or less all over the aircraft.
Yeah.
But that's what happens.
You can find some somewhere, yeah.
And at 220, 230 knots, it obviously gets blown back.
Yeah.
But that's the way the gale works.
It's part of the beauty. I mean, it shouldn't look like that other DC-6 over there.
Oh, I don't know. The other one is an exceptionally good aircraft. But this goes to work and has worked all its life. The other one hasn't worked quite so hard.